Telmo!
And I'm Tula.
We are the Little Cooks!
Today, we're going to make a chocolate and caramel house.
But today, we're going to make a pizza.
Yum, 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 yum. Very good. All right, let's make a delicious pizza.
Great! I really wanted to make a pizza.
What kind of pizza are we going to make?
Well, we're going to make one that is very common, one with a lot of cheese and tomato. It's called pizza margarita. Paper and pencil, Telmo.
All right, paper and pencil. Ready.
I don't think you're going to be able to write anything with that.
Oh, you're right. Paper and pencil. Ready.
Telmo.
Oh, darn it.
It doesn't matter, Telmo.
I woke up today feeling a bit weird. Must be my superpowers.
Yes, that must be it. Well, the ingredients that we need to make our delicious pizza are flour,
salt,
bakery-styled yeast,
olive oil,
water,
ground tomatoes,
sliced buffalo mozzarella,
basil.
Well, let's start by making the dough for the pizza.
Excellent.
It's very simple. We put 2.5 cups of flour in a bowl. Now, 1/2 teaspoon of salt. I put 1 tablespoon of bakery-styled yeast inside a small bowl and add a bit of water, just about 3 tablespoons, and I dissolve it with my fingers.
Well, let's continue. We add a cup of lukewarm water.
And the already dissolved yeast. And now we knead.
We knead!
Knead it very well, Telmo. It's very important that it's kneaded very well.
Of course, leave it to me. It's all under control. It'll be perfect. We've left it standing 1/2 hour, and it has risen very well. Now we need to knead it more.
All right. While you knead, I'm going to ask our grown-up to turn on the oven and preheat it to 400 degrees.
All right.
All right, Telmo, it came out perfect.
Did you doubt it?
Well, let's put the dough onto the tray.
Did you put a little bit of flour on the tray so that the dough doesn't stick to it?
Yes, of course.
Now, we'll add the pizza's ingredients. The tomato, the oil and mozzarella, and the basil.
Good. First, we place a layer of the ground tomato. 1 cup will be enough. And a pinch of salt.
I'll add the olive oil.
All right, but add only 2 or 3 tablespoons.
Oh.
If not, it'll have too much oil, and if it doesn't turn out well, you'll be the only one to eat it.
Wonderful!
No, Telmo!
Okay. And the mozzarella.
Special buffalo mozzarella cheese.
Right. We add some... well, we add all of it.
It's better not to add so much. 10 slices would have been enough, Telmo.
Right. But why be happy with 10 slices of cheese when you can put the whole bowl?
And now we add the basil! Well, the pizza margarita is ready.
Oh, I have an idea!
Ay, ay, ay.
What do you think if we make a design on the pizza?
Like what?
It has to be a round one like the pizza. I got it! The grown-up's head!
Telmo!
Yeah, it'll be fun! All we need is 2 black olives, and for the eyeglasses, 2 slices of eggplant. And for the mustache and hair, well, a bit of more eggplant.
It can come out pretty funny.
Let's get to it.
Grown up!
Can you please put the pizza dough in the oven for us, please?
Thank you!
And we'll let it cook for 25 minutes.
And while the pizza's baking, let's review the ingredients for our delicious pizza margarita.
Ingredients to make a pizza margarita. For the dough, 17.5 ounces of flour, a half teaspoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of bakery-style yeast, 1 1/2 cups of lukewarm water. For the covering, 1 cup of ground raw tomato, 10 basil leaves, 3 tablespoons of olive oil, 10 slices of buffalo mozzarella cheese, and a pinch of salt.
It's delicious!
Yes, the best thing about pizza is that we can make it of whatever we want. The ingredients that always have to be there are the cheese and the tomato. But apart from that, you can add tuna, corn, anchovies...
Chocolate!
I'm not sure a pizza with tomato, cheese, and chocolate would taste very good.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Yes, of course.
Look, Tula, I'm eating the grown-up's bald spot.
And I'm eating his mustache.